Up here. Maybe we can head him off.
I'm gonna save him, and I'm gonna punch him.
All right, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What the hell is he thinking? I mean, after everything that we... Wasn't this enough? Let's just find him. Hey, we can get over that wall with this.
Come on.
Here, we got you.
You ready?
Got it.
Okay.
All right.
Oh,
see?
This isn't gonna hold.
Dang, go.
No, I got it.
Go!
Now, how the hell are we supposed to get up there?
We don't have enough time.
Nate? No, not by yourself.
Look, I'll come right back, okay?
Look, he is not going to leave without a fight.
Yeah, well, then I'll fight him if I have to, but either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can and be ready for a quick getaway.
Like there's another kind?
It's not fair. Doing the dishes, we take turns. Don't even think about not coming back.
I love you.
Same to you, cowboy.
Okay.
Hey, what's that? Footprints.
Sam!
God damn it. I'm sure he's a ways off by now.
Just gonna head to the creepy mountain, see if Sam... Get the hell out of here. Yeah. Be laughing about the whole thing tomorrow. Back on the trail. The footprints end here. Come on, which way did he go? Back on the trail. The footprints end here. Come on, which way did he go? Footprints. Well, you didn't fall to your death, so that's good. Still get a chance to kill you. Jesus Christ. This. More footprints. Well, in we go.
Hey, Sam! There you are. Sam!
Okay. Phew. Jesus! I swear, Sam, if Rafe and Nadine don't kill you, I just might. Thank you.
God, this is so much harder than it looks. I can make it. I can do it. Oh, shit. Oh, 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 crap. I made it. I don't know how I made it, but I made it. Oh my God, that's Avery's ship. All right. Oh, shit!
That was too close.
I guess this is my way down. Did you really do all that, Sam? I doubt it. You probably found the driveway down. Nice paint.
You almost done here?
This is the last of them, ma'am.
Good. If we are, we can catch up with the others.
Sam just stole our goddamn boat. He's headed for Avery's ship. Come on.
Let him. We're done.
We're done?
Most of my men are dead, Rafe. And those who aren't have already left.
Can you see that? The end is literally in sight.
That maniac pirate of yours has rigged this entire cave. I'm not setting foot on his ship.
Nadine, if you cut and run right now, the loss of all your men, everything that we've done, is for nothing.
We have millions in gold right here. I'd say that plus our lives is something.
No wonder so many of your men abandoned you.
Excuse me?
We're on the verge of making history here, and you're willing to just walk off with a pittance, a fraction of what Sam's gonna get from that boat.
If he can walk away from that ship alive, he can have it. Hell, I'd say he's earned it. God knows you didn't.
Now look, we can stand here and insult each other all day, or we can finish what it is that we've...
Oh, we're finishing it, all right.
Sorry, ma'am.
Thing about mercenaries, Nadine, their loyalty, it's bought. It's not earned. Now, come on. Either we can finish this thing together, or we can just end it right here.
Let's go make history.
That a girl. By all means.
See what you have in store for us, Captain Avery.